In an age of automation and mass production, only the delicate skills of true craftsmanship can fashion real beauty.